one another. And this place, as I say, is very sacred to me, my family, my wife, and your prosperity. So we expect that you treat it like the place that it is. We welcome you. They sacrificed with their lives for their beliefs. They came here as members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints to do their temple work. This year in Hawaii is the 100th year of the dedication of the Hawaiian Temple. The people from this village, the Sipa, went back 1917 to help in the building of that temple. They took temple ordinances back. The language that was in this village was Hawaiian. They spoke Hawaiian. In Hawaii, there was no speaking of the Hawaiian language because of the government. So they took the Hawaiian language back to the islands. So what we ask as a people is to respect this sacred place. Aloha.